Have a nice day, everyone. Hello, grade 5. I am Teacher Dex, and welcome to our math class. In your activity 1A, stated in the direction, indicate if less than, greater than, or equal in comparing the following. Example, we have 25% of 150, blank 15% of 115. So first, we multiply in vertical position the 25% of 150. 25% will be changed in decimal form as 25 hundredths. The first digit of multiplier, which is 5, will be the first to be multiplied. So 5 times 0 is equal to 0. Then 5 times 5 is equal to 25. Regroup 2 to the last upper digit of multiplicand. Then 5 times 1 is 5 plus 2 is equal to 7. The next thing to do, the second digit of multiplier, which is 2. So 2 times 0 is equal to 0. Then 2 times 5 is equal to 10. Regroup 1 to the last upper digit of multiplicand. Then 2 times 1 is 2 plus 1 is equal to 3. Then we can add already. Bring down 0. 5 plus 0 is equal to 5. Then 7 plus 0 is equal to 7. And bring down 3. Therefore, the product of 25% of 150 is 37 and 50 hundredths. Then let us multiply also 15% of 115 so that we can compare both the product in order to indicate what correct symbol will be written later. Let us write in vertical position. 115 times 15%. 15% will be changed to decimal numbers, which is 15 hundredths, before we multiply. 5 times 5 is equal to 25. Regroup 2 to the second upper digit of multiplicand. Then 5 times 1 is 5 plus 2 is equal to 7. Then 5 times 1 is equal to 5. Next to do, the second digit of multiplier, which is 1. So 1 times 5 is equal to 5. 1 times 1 is equal to 1. And 1 times 1 again is equal to 1. After that, we will add to get the product. So bring down 5. Then 7 plus 5 is equal to 12. Regroup 1 to the next upper digit. Then 5 plus 1 is 6 plus 1 is equal to 7. And bring down 1. Therefore, the product of 15% of 115 is 17 and 25 hundredths. So the answer in 25% of 150 and 15% of 115 is greater than. In the direction of activity 1B, it stated that put check symbol if the math statement is true. Put wrong symbol if not. Example, let us find out if 40% is equal to or equivalent of 2 over 5. In 2 over 5, our dividend is 2 and our divisor is 5. So here, we can write in this position. If our divisor is whole number, we can bring your decimals straight up and add 2 zeros. We can now start divide. 2 divided by 5, and if we cannot divide, we jump over 20. And you can put 0 if you want because we can't do that. So 20 divided by 5 is 4. Then let us multiply 4 times 5 is 20. Then subtract. We get 0. Then bring down 0. next number. 0 divided by 5 is 0. Then 0 times 5 is 0. Then subtract. We get 0. The quotient is 0 and 40 hundredths, and it is equivalent of 40%. Therefore, 40% is equal to 2 over 5, so put check on the blank because the math statement is true. This ends our lesson for quarter 3, week 2, activity 1, about finding the percentage of a given problem. I hope you can do easily your given activities in your activity sheets. Until next time, goodbye!